أعزائنا الحضور سنبدأ بعد قليل، فرجاء من السادة الحضور الأخذ بمقاعدكم، وسنبدأ حفلنا اليوم بعد قليل. شكرا. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Your Highness Sheikh Mohammed bin Salman Al Khalifa. Your Excellency Ambassador Roderick Drummond, British Ambassador to Bahrain. Your Excellency Sheikh Khalifa bin Idaij Al Khalifa, Chairman of the Board of the Trustees of the British University of Bahrain. Professor Helen Marshall, Vice Chancellor of the University of Salford. Professor Julie Cross, President of the British University of Bahrain. Dear esteemed Salford team, deans, faculty, graduates, and honorable parents and guests. It gives me a great pleasure to welcome you here today to the British University of Bahrain's graduation ceremony 2022. University graduations are always beautiful, beautiful moments. It brings a lot of nice memories that we cherish for the rest of our lives. And also it reminds us to celebrate our students' hard work and achievements, and that's why we are here today. Now I would like to commence our ceremony with the recitation of verses of the Holy Quran by Abdurrahman Al-Qa'id.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الرحمن علم القرآن خلق الإنسان علمه البيان الشمس والقمر بحسبان والنجم والشجر يسجدان والسماء رفعها ووضع الميزان ألا تطغوا في الميزان وأقيموا الوزن بالقسط ولا تخسروا الميزان والأرض وضعها للأنام فيها فاكهة والنخل ذات الأكمام والحب ذو العصف والريحان فبأي آلاء ربكما تكذبان خلق الإنسان من صلصال كالفخار وخلق الجان من مارج من نار فبأي آلاء ربكما تكذبان صدق الله العظيم.
أحسنت. The British University of Bahrain opened its doors in 2018 in partnership with the University of Salford, Manchester. The University of Salford is a key strategic partner and has been involved in the development of the university since the beginning, and we are proud to have formed a strong partnership. On this occasion, we would like to call on stage University of Salford's Vice Chancellor, Professor Helen Marshall, to deliver her opening speech.
Good evening, Your Highness, Your Excellencies, distinguished guests and graduates. As Vice Chancellor of the University of Salford, I'm absolutely delighted to welcome you all to this graduation ceremony, celebrating your achievements and the awards you will receive this evening. I would like to start off by saying what an honour it is to be able to share this occasion with you in person, because that hasn't been very easy over the last few years due to COVID restrictions. due to those restrictions, myself and colleagues, we've been wanting to come out for the last couple of years, and it's been hard because of the COVID restrictions. So we're fortunate to be able to be with you this evening, and we're thrilled to be able to celebrate your achievements. My thanks go to Her Excellency Shakir Rana, the Ministry of Education and the Higher Education Committee, for their ongoing support of the work of BUB. I thank the Chairman of the Board of Trustees, His Excellency Sheikh Khalifa bin Diaj Al Khalifa, whose vision and commitment to bring the very best of British education and the British degrees to the Kingdom of Bahrain has been absolutely amazing. Unwavering, a real force for good, and driving forward in the right way to build a quality product at the university. So today, we celebrate your hard work, your dedication, and I would also like to celebrate and thank the staff, both the academic staff and the professional service staff at the British University of Bahrain for all the support that they've given you as a cohort of students over the last few years, which have been incredibly challenging with COVID. So we're here today to congratulate you all as our next generation of graduates, to wish you well and tell you how proud we are as you embark on the next chapter of your life. Today marks the culmination of a number of years of hard work for you all, and we recognise quite rightly the success that you've achieved. It's a highlight of the university calendar to share this occasion with you, and it's a real pleasure and privilege for me to share this day and meet you all. It's been fantastic. Can I also extend a very warm welcome to your friends and family who are here today, and I've seen some quite interesting presents and balloons and fun things for you. I think you're going to have a surprise later, all of you. But it's lovely to see the family celebrating here with you, and they're so proud of you and what you've achieved. So I hope that everyone today, both graduates and family and friends, will take away very special memories of this really important day in your lives. I can still remember my graduation. It's still in my mind. I can remember going across the stage. It's still there. And it's a long time ago, but it's still there. It marked a next stage of my life, next stage of my career. So your university journey is a pivotal moment in your life. Alongside the studies and the things you've learned, you'll have made friends, you'll have become more resilient, more independent. You've done more than study for a degree. Your passion, your drive, your resilience during COVID has been fantastic. So congratulations to all of you. Whether you're now moving on to further postgraduate studies, or you've got a new job, and I know I'm friends with a lot of you on Facebook and LinkedIn, and I can see the jobs that you're getting because you're communicating with me, and I know a lot of you are getting very, very good jobs. But the future is yours to build. Our vision and our guiding principle at Salford is to provide high-quality higher education, connecting students to industry and real-world experiences of employment, so that our graduates leave university prepared for life and the world of work. You don't go into work and think, oh yeah, I read about that in a book in the classroom, but actually don't know how it works on the ground. You go into work knowing what work is about and how to use your knowledge and skills to actually add value to your workplace. So I speak for all of your lecturers and your friends and mentors to say just how proud we are. You are pioneers for the British University of Bahrain and the University of Salford, and you're going to go out there and make a difference to this country, to make a difference to the industry, to make a difference to the culture, to the life. This part of your Salford journey has now come to an end, but a new journey in your life is about to begin. You're in the privileged position of being a member of the alumni of two universities, British University of Bahrain and also University of Salford. Salford has a global alumni community of over 200,000 members of our alumni society. And you can connect with other alumni going on to the Salford University alumni page, and you can make friends with people who've graduated over the years from Salford. So I shall finish by saying this to each and every one of you. Be proud of what you've achieved. Be bold in your aspirations. The future is now yours to make and take. And as we like to say at Salford, go out there and become unstoppable. Congratulations to all of you. Thank you.
Thank you, Professor. And on this beautiful occasion, we would like to call upon stage His Excellency Ambassador Roderick Drummond, the British Ambassador to Bahrain, to deliver his message to our guests.
Good evening, Mazal Khair, Your Highness, Your Excellencies, Sheikh Khalifa, the Vice-Chancellor and all of her colleagues who've come over from Salford, the Duyuful Kiram, by which I mean mainly the families who have supported this class of 2022 and the class of 2022. I'm delighted to see a number of familiar faces in the group, as I've been visiting the university over the last few years. They and the faculty have been my guides as it's expanded, as it's developed in new directions, telling me about their journey, and I'm delighted to see some of them tonight. Well done, everybody. I'm very honoured to be sharing this evening with you. Now, the strong ties between the UK and Bahrain, particularly in education, really are exemplified by your journey, you sharing in that, and you're part of a bigger picture with an expanding university and education cooperation between the two countries. The demand for UK degrees, whether in this case delivered here or in the UK, continues to grow. We're seeing many universities across the UK interested in doing more here. And I think it's very interesting that we're also seeing things go up a level or two. We're seeing more research. I know a number of you are going on to further degrees after this. We're seeing more joint research in a variety of areas between institutions. We're seeing more investment from industry in that kind of research. And I think that's absolutely fantastic development and something we've been hoping to foster for quite some time. And the UK is the most popular study destination for Bahraini students, with over 1,500 travelling to the UK and a growing number studying here with institutions like Salford. And this link, British University of Bahrain, is developing year on year and really is the cornerstone, I think the jewel in the crown of our education cooperation. And to me it's very exciting to hear the excitement from the Salford team when they come out regularly about the ways it's developing. More faculties are represented here, more courses are being delivered, I think 15 different courses are now being delivered. And the growth of the university year on year gives us huge confidence for the future. And I wouldn't be at all surprised to see some of this cohort come back as faculty in a few years' time and play their part in continuing to grow the British University of Bahrain. Really, again, I come back to what I said at the beginning. I think some of the most important people who put in the most work over this last few years have been the families, the people who have been supporting you, but also I really would tip my hat to all of the students who've persevered in difficult moments over the last couple of years. The impact of COVID, of having to move things online, you have lived all of that. You have worked through all of that. You found new ways of developing yourself, and that will fit you very well for the world of work or research or whatever you do afterwards. But really well done for persevering, working through that, and congratulations each and every one of you on the success of graduating. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Your Excellency. It is our honor to call upon His Excellency Sheikh Khalifa bin Daij Al Khalifa, Chairman of the Board of Trustees of the British University of Bahrain, to deliver his keynote speech.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Your Highness, Your Excellencies, distinguished guests, and of course, fellow BUB graduates. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. It is with great pride and honor to be standing here today witnessing the inaugural class of the British University of Bahrain, graduating and moving on to pursue their professional careers. I personally owe great gratitude to the BUB classes of 2021 and 2022 for believing in the BUB dream and joining the BUB family in its early beginnings when the campus was still a construction site. For that, you'll always be remembered and forever be in our hearts. I'm proud to say that 80% of our graduate students have secured professional jobs before this graduation ceremony. So this is a remarkable achievement that we have achieved. I would like to take this opportunity to thank all the parents, all the family members who worked effortlessly and tirelessly in ensuring the utmost success for their sons and daughters, brothers and sisters on this glorious day. We're also grateful for the strong partnership we have forged and the endless support we have received from Vice Chancellor Helen Marshall and the entire University of Salford team. For that, thank you very much. To the BUB family, our faculty, our staff, our students, our alumni, you are the backbone to our organization and the driving force behind it. I thank you for that, and I look forward to many more successes with you, inshallah. With us tonight are people who are special to me, who have traveled from the US and the UK to join us on this special day. My dear friends, Mr. Jonathan Fieldman and Ed Hussein, thank you for keeping your promise and being here tonight. Dr. Richard Linnows, my professor, who had a tremendous impact on my development ever since I was an undergraduate student in Washington, D.C. It is an honor to have you here. It is our aim at BUB to ignite the same inspiration in our students that you ignited in me over 28 years ago. So thank you for that. BUB class of 2022, I would like to share with you three key pieces of advice to help guide you in the next chapter of your lives. Number one, work hard with passion, persistence, and determination in any path you embark on. As we say in the University of Salford, become unstoppable. Number two, always let your moral compass guide you to the better good. Number three, never, ever give up. Stand tall and remember that the fight is long, and you must see to it to the end. Dear graduates, many congratulations on achieving this milestone. I wish you all the success with your future endeavors. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Thank you, Your Excellency. And now I'd like to call upon Professor Julie Cross, President of the British University of Bahrain, to deliver her speech.
Your Highness, Your Excellencies, distinguished guests and graduates of the class of 2022. As President of the British University of Bahrain, I'm delighted to welcome you all to this evening's graduation ceremony, to celebrate the success of BUB graduates and the awards that they have achieved. I would like to extend my sincere thanks for the continued support and encouragement for the British University of Bahrain from the Ministry of Education and to Sheikh Arana, who is the General Secretary of the Higher Education Council. I would also like to extend my warmest congratulations to the Chairman of the Board of Trustees, His Excellency Sheikh Khalifa bin Daej, on another successful year for the University. Your vision and determination has led to the ongoing success of BUB, so thank you. We are here this evening to congratulate you all and to wish you well and let you know how proud we are of you as you embark on the next chapter of your life. You were amongst the first group of students who took that leap of faith to join us back in 2018 when we started, when BUB was the first, a new university, where you didn't know our name and you didn't know where we were and we were still completing the campus. But you put your trust in us, and now you've had the experience of 4 years of studying with us in the wonderful facilities that we've developed over time. Today marks the culmination of years of hard work for you, and recognising your success is our pleasure. May I also extend a very warm welcome to your family and friends. I hope everyone here will enjoy this very special evening and take away some very special memories. Your time at university will prove to be significant in so many ways. I firmly believe in the transformational power of education. The knowledge that you have gained will provide you with the foundation to transform your life and will also provide you with opportunities to help others, whether it's through the impact that you make in your chosen career or by providing a positive role model to others. The graduates that you see before you have gained knowledge and skills in a wide range of subject areas related to business, accounting and finance, engineering and construction, property and real estate, and in computing. They will have a significant influence on all our lives throughout their career and for many years to come, whether that's through building infrastructure that we require to live and work, helping to ensure that we have the technology and skills to respond to effectively to current and future challenges, or by contributing to the economy and to the whole business environment. At the British University of Bahrain, we take great pride in the quality and standard of the education we provide. In partnership with the University of Salford, we ensure that students in Bahrain can access high-quality British education that has a global recognition and provides students with the opportunity to develop both knowledge and skills that are truly sought after in the world of industry and commerce. BUB graduates can be confident that they are ready to succeed. Indeed, many of you have taken your first steps into the world of work by gaining employment with highly respected employers such as the National Bank of Bahrain, ACOM, KPMG, BNet, and Kuwait Finance House. Many more of our students are now engaged in further study, and many are taking time out to develop their entrepreneurial skills. All of our graduates have done more than study for a degree. They have developed skills, they've developed resilience and drive and determination to succeed, and these are the qualities that will serve them well in the future. Whilst we are here this evening to celebrate your successes and achievements, the time that you've been studying at BUB has been a period of many achievements for the university. including further investment in our campus and state-of-the-art facilities, the introduction of new degree programmes, including architecture and interior design, and most importantly, the expansion of our BUB community in terms of both faculty and the student body. This is an exciting and inspiring time to be part of the university community, but this evening is about you, students who are graduating and celebrating your journey with us. But it's also about all of the people who've helped you on your journey to receiving your award today. Our academic and professional service staff alongside me here today have guided you through your university career and helped you recognise and reach your potential. Your supporters, families and friends have encouraged you along the way, offering emotional, practical and often financial support. And this has been even more difficult at pandemic times when you're sat at home at the kitchen table doing your work online. That support that you have gained has really helped you through this very disruptive period of time. And I think this support deserves recognition. So students, could I please ask you to stand? Now please give a round of applause for all those people here and elsewhere who've helped and inspired you. Excellent, thank you. Please take your seats again. In a moment you will pass across the stage. I know that some of you will be very worried about that, but please take your time, enjoy it, you've earned this day. As part of your BUB journey will end, but a new one begins. From today, you will become alumni not just of the British University of Bahrain, but also of the University of Salford, joining a truly international community of Salford alumni around the world. Finally, I invite you to reflect on your abilities and social obligations as graduates and ambassadors of the British University of Bahrain. I urge you to work for the benefit of others, to be a catalyst for positive change in whatever community you choose to live and work. Seize the opportunities life gives you. Cherish the memories of your time at BUB and use the skills and knowledge you've gained here to be the best that you can be. As you will all be aware, a few short weeks ago, we very sadly lost Her Majesty the Queen Elizabeth, who I personally had great admiration and respect for. While reflecting on her life, I was reminded of something Her Majesty said, which I thought I would share with you as you look forward to the next stage of your life. In a speech, she said, "Each day is a new beginning. I know that the only way to live my life is to try to do what's right, to take the long view, to give the best of all of that the day brings, and to put my trust in God." So finally, I will say to everyone, congratulations to you all. Thank you.
Thank you, Professor, for this wonderful speech. Class of 2022, today is an opportunity to recognize your hard work and to celebrate your achievements. And the first thing I want to say on the behalf of everyone at the British University of Bahrain is congratulations. Congratulations to you all. And well done. The fact that you completed your study despite everything and you managed to graduate is even more special. We have waited a long time to be here today and to share this moment with our guests. And it is doing you have determined and an enormous strength and discipline, and that's something that we thank you and congratulations again. With no further ado, we would like to invite our first class honors student who received the highest mark in his class, Mr. Ahmed Mubarak, to deliver his speech on the behalf of class of 2022.
Your Highness, Sheikh Mohammed bin Salman Al Khalifa. Your Excellency, Ambassador Roderick Drummond, British Ambassador to Bahrain. Your Excellency, Sheikh Khalifa bin Daej Al Khalifa, Chairman of the Board of Trustees of the British University of Bahrain. Honorable guests, faculty members, staff, family and friends, and the extraordinary class of 2022. It brings me great honor to share this precious moment with you all here today. 4 years ago, we stepped into an unfinished university campus, attracted by the glow of a promise, a visionary promise that extends beyond the university life of a student. It was not only that promise that rooted trust in our hearts and instilled faith enough to make us all take the leap forward with the British University of Bahrain, but it was also the family behind the scenes that assured us all we are indulging into a very unique journey, and one that will indefinitely push us beyond our own capabilities. Today, we stand before you, a part of that family and a byproduct of all the hours dedicated and invested. United by all the adventures, not only between us graduates, but also alongside every staff member and lecturer. Adventures that were filled with success and achievement. Adventures that were unexpected. And even the difficult adventures that were filled with valuable lessons. However, and through it all, we persevered together as one family. Across all our different specializations, and through all our deadlines, competitions, and challenges, BUB Class of 2022, we made it! Indeed, it is an invaluable moment, and one that will be forever in our memories. Today, we are graduating seniors, fully prepared to conquer and shine in our different industries. I have no doubt that every single one of us is capable of achieving great things and will reach heights that have never been reached before. For that, we owe our thanks. We owe our thanks for our families who stuck by us and were our core, for our friends who motivated us and celebrated our achievements, for the amazing BUB staff, who supported us beyond our student lives and provided a truly irreplaceable bond, for our wonderful lecturers, who reflected all their knowledge and experience to empower us throughout our university journey. Thank you all. We are forever grateful for all that you have given us. You will always hold a special and a close place in our hearts. And we will always be proud graduates of not only the British University of Bahrain, but also the University of Salford. And from the bottom of my heart, thank you all once again for sharing with me the best years of my life thus far. Thank you.
Thank you, Ahmed. Our brilliant students who have made both the university and their parents very proud, their journey has been filled with challenges and memories, and tonight, we would like to share some of their special moments with you. Let's watch this video.
My first day at BUB, a day I can never forget. I had so many emotions.
My emotions were at ease as soon as I was warmly welcomed by my BUB family.
I felt lucky to get the opportunity to learn by doing. It was such a rewarding experience.
This is the exact same learning approach in Salford. I've visited myself during my trip to Manchester.
Life at BUB was way different than what I expected. It's not just education, it is a journey of growth.
As for the support we receive here at BUB, we receive it from everyone around. Thank you to my peers, thank you to my mentors, and thank you to everyone at BUB. And thank you to His Excellency, our chairman.
I'm grateful that my child got a UK degree close to home. And I'm pretty confident that BUB had offered the best experience that been exported from Salford University in Manchester. Thank you, BUB.
اليوم نحتفل بختام رحلة جميلة وبداية رحلة جديدة.
Today, we celebrate the end of a beautiful journey and the beginning of a new one.
نحتفل بإنجازاتنا وبكل التحديات اللي تخطيناها وبكل الذكريات اللي لا يمكن ننساها.
We celebrate the achievements, the challenges we have overcome, and the memories that we will never forget.
اليوم المشاعر مختلطة بين فرح وحزن. BUB بيتنا الثاني دائما بتكونين جزء منا واحنا منك.
Today is bittersweet because today we all go our separate ways, but BUB will forever be our second home.
أمهاتنا وأبهاتنا وصلنا هني ولهذه اللحظة بفضلكم وبركة دعواتكم. تخرجنا من الروضة تذكرون؟ ولما تخرجنا من المدرسة ورفعنا راسكم. واليوم نتخرج من الجامعة. كبرنا. كبرنا بكم ولكم. الله يحفظكم.
We will forever be grateful for the BUB staff that took us in as kids of their own, and we can proudly say that we wouldn't be standing here today as the people we are without their constant love and support.
وقبل ما نختم بالنيابة عن دفعتنا دفعة 2022 نحب نقول.
But before that, on behalf of our class of 2022, we would like to say thank you. Thank you, our faculty.
شكرا لأعضاء الهيئة الإدارية.
Thank you, our classmates.
شكرا أهلنا وأصدقائنا.
A thank you to the University of Salford.
شكرا للجامعة البريطانية في البحرين.
And finally, thank you, Your Excellency.
Thank you for this beautiful performance. And now, for the most awaited segment of our ceremony, I would like to call upon the stage His Highness Sheikh Mohammed bin Salman Al Khalifa. College of Business, Bachelor of Accounting and Finance graduates, Amina Jamal Ibrahim Al-Dain, First Class Honors, currently works in KHCB. أروى عبد الرحمن عبد الله البلوشي فاطمة أحمد علي بحسين First Class Honors Currently works at MasterCard جواهر جمعة حسن أبل سجى صلاح حسين نوروز currently works at NBB سيد علي ضياء يحيى الموسوي زين عبد الناصر حسن الساعي First Class Honors Currently works at KHCB And now, Bachelor of Business Management graduates, Abdulaziz Ahmed Abdulaziz Al-Bassam, currently works at Al-Bassam Investments. Abdulrahman bin Khalid Barada. Ali Hassan Ghuloom Najati, First Class Honors, currently works at KPMG. Bedour Nawaf Ahmed Al Abbasi, currently works at BNet. Maryam Ali Ibrahim Al Alawiyat currently works at MBB. Reem Hassan Abdullah Al Kohaji, First Class Honors, currently works at MBB. Ruby Darwish Omar Bakir, First Class Honors. Wissal Tariq Adbi Al Jalahma. Yara Khalid Ahmed Mahmoud, first class honors. Yusuf Ahmed Alawi Al-Alawi, currently works at Al-Alawi Jewelry. And now, Bachelors of Marketing, and the graduates are Ali Yusuf Ali Abdel Mohsen, currently works at Diyar Al-Muharrak. Fahad Muhammad Jawad Hamad. Noor Mahmoud Abdullah Nuruddin. Rawan Jamal Hussein Al-Qattan. الشيخة فرح حمد دعيج آل خليفة. ثاجبة حسن عيسى البنوضة. زهرة أحمد عبد العزيز فاضل. Currently works at ترتيب. Thank you. Thank you, Your Highness Sheikh Mohammed bin Salman Al Khalifa, for honoring us on stage. And now we would like to call upon stage His Excellency Ambassador Roderick Drummond, the British Ambassador to Bahrain, to join us on stage to proceed with our ceremony. And now, with College of Engineering and Built In Bachelor of Civil Engineering graduates, Abdullah Fuad Abdullah Timami. Abdullah Isa Abdullah Al-Kohaji. الهنوف يوسف حسن لمهيزة. أسماء هشام إبراهيم المهري. بيان أيمن أحمد الخضر. Currently works at Muharrak. Fatma Ala Eddin Khalifa Shwaitar. Haya Nasser Mahmoud Khamis. Currently works at BNet. Hussein Muhammad Yusuf Salman. Joanna Jamal Ahmed Al-Sa'i. الخليفة راشد سلمان ياسين. لطيفة عبد الله عيسى خلف. مضاوي بنت إبراهيم بن محمد الغتم. First class honors. محمود سمير محمود بارح. محمود وليد عبد الله عبد الكريم. نورة عبد المجيد حسن أبو currently works at BNET. ريم فهد أحمد الخلفان. صقر سامي عبد الله الجلاهمة currently works at Bahrain Defense Force. سيد أحمد عيسى سعيد عيسى. الشيخ فيصل مشعل إبراهيم آل خليفة. الشيخ حمد خليفة فيصل آل خليفة currently works at a family business. طاهرة سيد علي هاشم محفوظ. طلال علي عبد الله الوردي. تركي بن متعب بن تركي العطيشان. And now, Bachelor of Construction Projects Management graduates, Ahmed Tariq Ahmed Mhenna, currently works at Bin Qurayna Constructions. Doris Valerian. غنية عيسى عبد الله بخوة. مشاري بن عدنان بن صالح الحميدي. أسامة مهدي خليل إسماعيل. And now, Bachelors of Property and Real Estate graduates. الجوري محمد عبد الله المحيسن. First class honors. and currently works at Edama. Ayman Shafi Abbas Al-Bahari, first class honors. Currently works at Knight Frank Middle East. Faisal Khalid Ahmed Al-Tahir. Muhammad Adil Abdirrahim Al-Khidri. شيماء محمد سلطان السويدي. And now with Bachelor of Quantity Surveying graduates, Ali Mahmoud Alawi Al-Qassab. Ali Yusuf Ahmed Ujur, first class honors, currently works at MSCEB. Ghadir Talib Sayyid Al Fadl. خليفة علي حمد المناعي. محمد طارق محمد حسين. زهراء جعفر علي الصافي. زين علي محمد الكوهجي, first class honors. Thank you, Your Excellency Ambassador, and congratulations. And now we'd like to call upon stage His Excellency Sheikh Khalifa bin Ad'ij Al Khalifa, Chairman of the Board of Trustees of the British University of Bahrain, to join us. And now, Bachelor of Computer Networks graduates, Ahmed Muhammad Hassan Mubarak, first class honors, and currently works at BBK. Khalid Arif Sayyid Muhammad Al Alawi. Khalifa Ala Khalifa Shwaitar, first class honors, and currently work at KFH. Muhammad Qasim Muhsin Al Mulani, first class honors. And now, Bachelor of Computer Science with Cybersecurity graduates, علي منصور أحمد حسين, First Class Honors. عالية عدي حاتم البوحمد, First Class Honors, and currently works at CBB. فاطمة حسن غلوم نجاتي, First Class Honors. نور حسن جعفر بوتشيري, First Class Honors, and currently works at BBK. And now with Bachelor of Software Engineering graduates, عائشة فوزي عبد الرحمن الجودر, First Class Honors. مريم أحمد يوسف العمادي, First Class Honors. محمد فؤاد إبراهيم عبيد, First Class Honors. Congratulations to class of 2022. Thank you, Your Excellency Sheikh Khalifa bin Daeej Al Khalifa, Professor Helen and Professor Julie. We would like you to remain on stage to recognize our honorable guests. In appreciation to our great effort made by the ambassador and strategic partnership or relationship between the two countries, and we now would like to please, on the behalf of the British University of Bahrain, to call upon stage His Excellency Ambassador Roderick Drummond, the British Ambassador to Bahrain, to the closing, please. And as well, I'd like to call Professor Helen Marshall on stage.
Thank you, everybody. That was very inspiring. And that just leaves us with one thing to do. So, graduates, would you like to stand? Congratulations, everybody. Now it's time to raise your hat and thank everybody in the audience. Congratulations. Wait for it.
مبروك للخريجين ولعائلات الخريجين. نرجو من الطاقم الأكاديميين الوقوف لأخذ صورة تذكارية. Please, we'd like to ask you to take a group photo. مبروك لخريجينا. وصلنا معاكم أعزائنا الحضور لختام حفلنا اليوم. شكرا لحضوركم معنا ونتمنى لكم قضاء أمسية جميلة بإذن الله وبالتوفيق. شكرا.